Hey, wait a minute. Didn't you say you're not doing any more battles?
Well, yeah, I did, but I promised Kyuubi a long time ago that I would, so I decided to battle him. And this is our battle, which I decided to do it in Stargazer, just for fun. I don't know. I said before that I usually put epic battles in this Coliseum, but this wasn't much of an epic battle, I must say. I decided to do it in Stargazer just because. Anyway, I start off with Vex, and he starts off with a Snorlax. So I'm obviously going to use a Brick Break, which is good against him. And somehow, his Snorlax knows Flamethrower. yeah, that's not, I would not recommend that. But, I don't know. I don't use a Snorlax, so I don't know what's good with him, but I'm pretty sure Flamethrower isn't a good move for him. But anyway, he switches out, because he knows I'm going to kill him. He switches out to Gyarados. And that does nothing, because he did that to resist that. And I was going to switch, but then I thought, nah, I'll just see how much Ice Punch does, and maybe I'll get lucky and freeze him. And it does little to nothing. And then Gyarados is Flamethrower. Now, that's even more messed up. I'm sorry, but that's not a good move for Gyarados. Gyarados is more of a physical fighter, not special attack. Physical attack with him, not special attacks. So, and I'm not sure he needs a fire attack. But anyway, I switch out. And I switch out to Mop. Because Mop can resist a fire attack. And he knows Thunderbolt! And Thunderbolt kills Gyarados. Very easily. Then he sends out a Zangoose. Yeah. Zangoose. So I'm gonna surf. And that does good. He did that Shadow Ball! Which is not a good move for Zangoose either. You have a lot of special attacks for Pokemon that are better with physical attacks. So, for example, Zangoose, not Shadow Ball. If you want an attack like that, give him Shadow Claw, not Shadow Ball, because he's a physical guy again. Then he sends out Sceptile. And to be honest, he should have sent out Sceptile before Zangoose, because I wouldn't have killed Zangoose then. And I'm going to use Ice Beam, but there's no way that'll kill him. It almost did, but no, it didn't. Then he uses Leaf Blade. Now, the reason he should have used Sceptile before Zangoose is because I bet Leaf Blade would have killed me without Zangoose's Shadow Ball. Now I'm going to send out the first time you are seeing my Charizard. This is my Charizard named For Justice. Anyone know what that name means? Anyone? Well, here's a hint. I bet Justice knows. Anyone getting it now? Well, I'll let you guys figure it out. But I've always wanted a Charizard on my team, and I just thought, I don't know, that would be a good nickname for him. And he switches out, but anyway, yeah, he switches out to Suicune, and that's not good for Charizard, so I'm going to switch out to the first time my Breloom is going to fight. I've used him in other battles, but he never got a chance to fight. So here he is, my Breloom, Mega Fungus. And someone told me yesterday that Breloom's are bad, and no, they're not. Have you seen their attack stat? It's really big. It's, I think, is almost as much as Gallade. Anyway, yeah, I use a seed bomb, which kills him. You still think Breloom's are bad? Yeah. Okay. I didn't think so. Then he sends out his Charizard. Ooh, I'm scared now. So I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna switch out to my Charizard. This is for justice. Literally, the sentence for justice, and I'm introducing Charizard as his name for justice. Oh, that can get you confusing. But yeah, he has the most random moveset ever, because it's scary, the randomness of his moveset. First, I gave him a Rock Slide, simply because I knew I run into other fire types. So, Rock Slide is for other fire types. And then he sends out Snorlax again. And, click fight. There you go. Now, I'm going to use Brick Break. Yes, I know Brick Break. Someone suggested me Focus Punch, but I don't like Focus Punch because it's a charging up attack, and if you get hit while charging up, the attack fails. So I decided to use Brick Break instead. And also, then he sends out Sceptile as his last guy. Now, last thing for Charizard, my last attack is Wing Attack, mostly because I don't know what else to give him. So if anyone has a good suggestion for what to replace Wing Attack with, feel free to suggest. But I would like it to be Aerial Ace. But if you guys think that there's a better attack it should be, feel free to suggest. And he uses Dig! Kyuubi! He's floating in midair! No, he's not. Never mind, but I'm still flying type. You should know that ground doesn't hit flying. But whatever. I guess it is kind of confusing because I wasn't really floating in midair, so. Oh, and by the way, I gave Charizard the Life Orb because I gave Electivire a different item. So yeah, there you go. So how do you think of my new Charizard? For justice. I think it's pretty awesome. And this battle, I literally made Charizard, like I trained him up and everything, the day I did this battle. So that's the first thing For Justice has ever done on my team. So he's off to a good start. So yeah. That was For Justice. Yeah. That's it, I guess. Still not accepting challenges unless I told you a while ago I would battle. So remind me if I did tell you. So that's that then. See y'all later, and of course, rock on.